In this one, I'm gonna show you a few things about how to go into your session and remove certain things that might cause problems. Like certain things that I found a problem doing when I first started. There were simple things to fix, just didn't really know how to fix them. Certain things like removing gaps between spaces really easily by tying them together. Different things like that. As far as like adding the velocity of certain notes within my MIDI data that I've recorded and the length of things so it doesn't sound a certain way. I can do all these things within Logic pretty easily. Another thing I'm gonna show you how to do is add a couple more extra options like sustain pedals to your keyboard within your actual keypad, using the keys to record MIDI data and things like that, so you don't have to actually hook up a MIDI keyboard. You could also create groups within the audio bin, which I'm going to teach you about, so you can organize your track and organize your audio files so that you can efficiently bring them out. Another thing I'm going to show you how to do is convert audio files. Certain samples need to be a certain way when you bring them into Logic. So what I'm going to show you how to do is, if you have it a certain way, make it so it's the right way so you can use it.